过回播，依然到现在目前坚持
周周给我们
画出这样子的一个 Q
版
的
She drew a caricature after the show, and she drew those speakers very vividly.
Okay,
next is going to be our study book study guide. I like to be with you because you have positive energy.
一起来遇见我们熟悉的丁雪玉师姐。来，我喜欢和你在一起，因为
OK, now it's the number eight. Tsuji Hospital, Master and everyone online. I'm glad to have the chance to share with you about the Master's footstep. This is the number eight Tsuji Hospital in Sanyi. That's Master went to Miaoli, November 16th. It's just a small town in Miaoli County. The whole area of Miaoli actually are covered by 80% of mountain. So, and they have over 40% of towns, lack of the medical resource. And also because many senior people there.
So,
20 years ago, all the people in Miaoli asked Master to build a hospital here. Because when people have emergency, they have to go to other city. So Master promised them to build a hospital. But it's so hard that we need to have all the policy from the government to cover. So only until that, last year that we have this chance to open up this Chinese medicine hospital. So this promise Master kept for 20 years and never changed. And Master say, because we have already make our promise and we have already make our wish, so we should never forget what we initially have. Let's listen to Master's teaching. From the beginning, you don't afraid of the hard work, just walk to the right direction. No matter how hard it is, we must go step by step, stay fastly. Wherever I go, I would always carry two foot in front of my desk to expect that I need to walk, stay fastly, so I don't have time to waste. Every step, I always keep walking. We don't have much time to waste. So everybody must walk steadfastly every day forward. This is how I often share with everybody. We must be diligent. Be diligent. Everything is the accumulation of diligence. Only because of that we had this assembly today here in the whole big lot. And we see our medical system. Besides the Tsuji Hospital in Taizong, we came here to Sanyi. I kept my promise because I often come here and people told me that there are more than 8,000 people here. If there's an illness that or an emergency, it's very hard to find a good doctor. So I was really heartbroken when I saw that situation. And so now we have this big lot in the hospital. Thankful for all those people get together to help build the hospital. we need to ask more people to support too. So the traditional Chinese medicine hospital already opened up now. It is the best hospital in the Sanyi area. Besides the hospital, we have also a Jinshi Hall and a tea house. And also you can see that the traditional way, we can see all the pharmacy. Yeah, the pharmacy is still so majestic and friendly. But we also have modern medical systems. So we can prevent negligence, also improve the environmental protection. And the superintendent also lead the colleagues to learn Hakka, because the local people are all Hakka. And also, if there's more complicated cases, we have Taizong Shiji Hospital and the Dalin Shiji Hospital to support us. This is a mobile hospital, we can say that, because our doctors and medical staff always go visiting the home of the patient. And we also incorporate with the charity volunteers to do a home visit. So at the time when the hospital is still building, the superintendent took all the colleagues to visit more than 180 households. So that is why when they start the pre-clinic 5 days before the opening, there are almost 756 people came. And now, every day, all have the full schedule of the patients, and also all the surrounding cities and towns, they all come here to visit. So it's the same idea about how our old free clinic in Hualien, when Master created 50 years ago. Let's look at one of the clips on the news. This is a home visit, a medical treatment.
84岁阿嬷,
Grandma has already stroke twice. The first time when I give her the acupuncture, she doesn't even respond. But now after the second and the third time, now her reaction is very good now. Good afternoon. Ayo is already 32 years old, and our doctors go to his home to do the acupuncture for him. Grandma said, we cannot take her out because we can't drive. My son is handicapped and he cannot drive him. The superintendent, said that this is a good medical internet that we go out to see all the patients in the remote area. Our hospital is patient-centered, so to work with the charity, we also help them set up the
所以三义慈济众医院呢，现在呢，它是在苗栗是一个医院等级的医院。然后呢，我们都知道，我们慈济医疗
慈济 hospital medicine hospital is the same as what we have seen in the Sutra of Infinite Meaning, that all the medicine king, they know the symbol of the illness, and they know medicine's characteristics. So we need to support this medicine hospital, Chinese medicine hospital, to the best of our effort. We hope the hospital can become an even better hospital to serve more patients in Miaoli. Wish you all health. Thank you. Thank you, Sister Xueyu.
非常感恩哦，就是我们的窗
口。Her time control is perfect.
你看，叮叮，十分钟。
Thank you, thank you so much.
一文有没有觉得很强？真的，太厉害了。哦。
Even if you want to let her do the English sharing, she can do that too because she is part of our English interpretation team.
她也主持，可是你要知道，她从三分钟棒棒开始挑战，一直到现在。
For the first time, when she started to do the sharing, I reject her for four times. But she's now so good. Now she's amazing. Yeah. So we have all the potentials. So never ignore our potential. You don't have to be perfect to start, but